to play a B minor in first inversion across the top set of strings, simply bar with your forefinger the first and second and third strings at the seventh fret. Your chord should sound like this.